morning. My name is the old mechanic. And what do we have here in my shed? A BMW G650 X Country. And what a nice bike this is. A one cylinder. There are a lot of things I have to do onto it. First, we're gonna do maintenance, new oil filter, spark plugs, coolant, air filter, new brake fluid in the front and in the rear. We're gonna check the valves. Valve clearance check. Looking forward to do that on this one. But there is a problem with this bike. So I would say come on over and we start. So guys, the first thing I want to show you is a problem with the rear brake. The guy went all the way from the Netherlands, where I live, to Morocco, Northern Africa, with this bike. And while he was traveling over there, he crashed the bike, fell over, not really serious, but since then his brake and there is enough brake fluid. So we're gonna find out what the problem is. I'm curious. See? So first we're gonna put it on a motor stand and I think we're gonna raise it. Yeah, let's have fun. First thing I'm gonna do is get that rear brake master cylinder off. It is socket, let's see, 8. Another thing, often I get questions, hey old mechanic, where you got the tools, where you got the parts that I need. So what I did, I made an Amazon affiliate account, and from now on, each video I make, below in the description, I made links to all the parts and the tools you need to do the same thing. My links are to good and cheap tools for the times you need the tools. You don't need Tang tools or Gedore or Vacom tools. They are really expensive, and most of you guys don't wrench as often as I do. So keep that in mind. You also help me with my YouTube channel, as I get a small percentage of the tools and parts you order. Okay, now that was it. First, we're gonna get this off. Socket 8. And this also, socket 8. I'm so curious what this could be. It's a Brembo. We're gonna see if there is air trapped in the system, which I don't know, but who knows. So for this moment, gonna put it back again. Huh? Oh. Gonna get my hose on the caliper side and see if I pump air out of it. I'm curious. So, come on over to that side. Ah, this bike has a little a quirky thing. Hopefully that's the right word. The brake lever is on this side, the right side of the bike, but the caliper is on the left side. So you need spaghetti fingers and spaghetti arms to push the lever and get it open and closed. Come on. Got my tool. And first we're gonna get that cap off. Put it in there. This is wrench 11. First up. Yes. Not sure. I'm gonna push the lever and open this in here. Okay, now let's see. Have to open it. See. Just open it like that. Now. There it comes. I'm gonna try my vacuum pump. My vacuum pump? No. Oh. This hose off. Carefully. Up. Yes. This out of the way. Hose. Yes. This one. Up. Onto there. And then. Over here. Yes. Okay. Now, of course, we need to fill up the reservoir to the max. Let's do that. I got this brake fluid, Castrol React. Brake fluid in a smaller container, gonna fill up the reservoir. Hello. It's over here. Up. Fill it. Up. Okay. And now, I'm gonna use the vacuum pump and open the air screw. Give it a bit. Lot of air coming out, but I'm not sure if it sucked aside the thread. See? But now let's see. Didn't work. So I'm gonna remove the rear brake master cylinder and open it and see what's going on. Let's do that. Close. Then okay. this one like this out of the way. Now guys, we're gonna take the master brake cylinder off. First, we're gonna get you closer. So, first we're gonna take the push rod out. That's easy. We have wrench 10. Now let's see. Hey. Wait a minute. Wait a minute, Mr. Postman. That was loose. Wait a minute. Wait. Guys, here. That push rod, the lock nut was loose. So guess what? This one, due to the vibration of the engine, yeah, you can see it over there. Yes. Oh, wait a minute, we're gonna okay. Here's my vacuum pump. I'm gonna hang it over here. Then. Okay. Now it's easy. Here we're gonna. Okay. Oops. Careful, because guys, it's a tiny, tiny little reservoir, so you can open it too long. Close and have a look. Okay, it's good. Again, open. Okay, and close and have a look again. Okay, close and have a look. This is terrible. Now, so guys, I filled up the system with my vacuum pump, but it is terrible. You have to press the lever on that side, the food lever, and open and close the caliper on this side. How in the world did they invent that? It's... yeah, but we get the hose off. so. Then my wonderful pump out of the way, and then we go to the other side. Now that's I think I have to lower it a bit. Guess that's... Let's see. 32. On this side it's... Wait a minute. 33. Over here, there is an Allen bolt. Which you can use. It's a little bit high. Screw it in for now. Yep. And I'm gonna lower this one. On the other side it's 32. And on this side it's 33.5, which is too high. Let's do that. I think it's this one. Yep, it's Allen 3. Ah, yeah, yeah. Wait a minute. Okay. Wait a minute. Need a longer extension. Longer one. First, get it all the way down. Okay, gonna put some Loctite onto that bolt. But first, get this a little bit out of the way. That's easy. Then we take this one off. See, there is a tiny rubber O-ring and this eccentric thing bushing. So we're gonna replace that O-ring. Found a new O-ring and it's thick 2.4 mil and it's 14 mil that hole. Cleaned it a bit. Hop, it's much better. Okay, then I'm gonna put some Loctite on that bolt and the beautiful. Okay, hop, hop, hop. Okay. Now, that was easy, huh? And then we place it back over there. Ooh. Yes. Now let's see. Was on 32. Guess it's Oh, wait a minute. Okay. So that's 33. Just a bit more. Oh, like this. Let's see. Yes, 32. Well, it's good. Then yes, like this. Grab it and then yep. Okay. Come. Now let's see. So out of the way. And this one should be 32. Exactly. Yes. And now, guys. Guys, forgot to turn the camera on. I put Loctite onto there, this push rod, onto my nut, and I adjust it that it's, see, over there. And the brake release, perfect. See, and now. And because there is my switch, I turn the ignition on and checked if my brake light comes on at the right spot, which it did, about here. So now this is perfect. Okay. Now this is also good. We have to renew that chain. Wow, that chain is really worn. Okay, so we have the lock nut down there. We grab it with a plier. Okay, and we lock it up. Yes. Those out of the way. Don't know why, but I do. Now, guys, that's 8. Okay. Now guys, those two bolts, we're gonna put a little bit of Loctite onto it. You don't want to lose. Yeah. You don't want to lose that cylinder. It's your brakes, huh? Can't be too careful. Now, yeah. So. Screw it in a bit, then his brother. Okay, lock tight onto it. Yes. Now, okay. Job done. Now, guys, this was my video about resolving the problem with the rear brake, and actually, it was very easy. Turns out that the push rod was loose, so I got it on the right spot, locked it, put Loctite onto it, so even in the future the problem is solved. And I hope you like this video, and if you do, please consider a subscription. I really would appreciate that, and give me a thumbs up. And for now, Old Mechanic.